everyone! Welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to add GIF on KineMaster. First of all, open up the KineMaster application on your mobile device and start up a new project or open up an existing project for yourself. Once you get to this editing timeline, here you can simply go ahead and tap on Media on the right hand corner and select the video to which you want to add a GIF. After you select a video from your camera roll or other sources, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now that you've added a video, the next thing you'll need to do is to tap on Layer on the right hand side corner. Tap on Media from Layer and then go ahead and import your GIF from your camera roll or other sources. Once you select the GIF, you will be able to add it onto your timeline. Once you do that, you can then resize and reposition the GIF as needed. Use the two fingers to pinch and zoom to resize and drag the GIF to move it around the screen. You can also adjust the duration by dragging the ends of your GIF in the timeline. Drag it along the way where you want your GIF to appear onto your screen. Once you are done adding the GIF, you can also apply various effects to your GIF. Make sure you tap on the GIF layer and then on the right hand side corner of the screen, explore the different effects and choose the one that best fits your video. Once you're satisfied with how your GIF looks, it's time to preview your video. Simply tap on the play button on the right hand corner and that way you will be able to preview your video. If everything looks good, tap on export or the arrow icon at the top right corner and select export settings and finally tap on save as video at the bottom right hand corner. So that is how you should be able to add GIF on KineMaster. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.